Well, you know, I'm not sure you're gonna like this, but since you asked, rather than being on me, as you suggested, this cake is on you! So, you wanna hear a story? I run my butt off, literally, mind you, to get the gluten-free cake. What the heck is gluten? I mean, does gluten even exist?
Who are you?
Get out of here!
Already? But you're the only one that's had cake! Oh, that's good stuff. Anybody want to eat some cake off their dad or husband? Who needs plates when you got this guy's face, right? Wait, I almost forgot. You know, I'm supposed to do a quick customer satisfaction survey before I split, okay? So, on a scale of 1 to 3 stars, what would you say about my performance? And don't forget, the squirrel was...
Sorry about this. My bad.
Congratulations. Huh? It's a boy.
Hey, eyebrows.
Has always practiced natural child hatch. The risks of having a scrambled infant are too great. There was going to be music. The nest was going to be full of beautiful, fresh-cut flowers. And the first two faces he was going to see were the loving faces of his mother and his father. We can never get that moment back.
Ma'am, I never wanted my face to be the first face your baby saw. I mean, what are we talking about here? He probably doesn't even remember me.
Daddy!
No. Shut up. Cool it. Ladies and gentlemen, am I a passionate bird? Yes. Guilty as can be. It was a quality cake. Mm. Look, I worked very hard to get it there, on time. And he wouldn't even try it.
Mr. Red, we are happy. Happy bird community. Under the protection of Mighty Eagle, we work, we play, we laugh, we love, and we live our lives free from conflict and strife, sir.
We love the sound of our own voice, too, evidently.
Perhaps you never heard the joke, why don't birds fly? I'm gonna tell you why. Because where else would we ever want to go?
Wow. Not a good joke.
So now, what am I to make of the likes of you? There seems to be a recurring issue here. Anger.
I don't think I have an anger issue. I think you got an anger issue.
Anger is a weed growing in our garden. And what do you do when you find a weed?
it?
I don't know, but I bet you're gonna tell me.
You pluck it out!
Oh my god.
Mr. Red, when you moved your house outside of our village, did you notice that nobody tried to stop you? Birds, they-